Good evening, everyone. This is Spook, and we are live with Darkest Dungeon once again. And we're gonna probably lose some characters. I figure today has been just an absolutely shitty day, so why don't I just compound it with some misery in Darkest Dungeon and its peculiar breed of sadness porn.
In truth, I cannot tell how much time has passed since I sent that letter.
Okay, so supply costs are down, which is nice. So let's see, who's going to be good to go out? Oh, okay. So that's cool. Huh. Oh, geez. Characters that died. There's a lot of them. A couple jesters, even. I almost feel bad about that. Okay, so why can't I upgrade any further? Oh, I see. Oh, I'm short a thing. Okay. You know what? I'm going to stop screwing around here. Ooh. That seems really good. Well, except for the minus on disease resist, but center room battles seems kind of rough. Necro apprentice, purify some altars, reclaim relics of the light. Okay, let's try this one. It says it's short. Oh! I always do that. So this is an area I haven't been in before, so I guess we're going to see, what sanity-destroying horrors are waiting for us. I'm sure I'm woefully under-equipped for this. But is anyone truly prepared for what lies below?
These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out.
Traps, curios. Well, let's do it. There's a trap. Huzzah. Stashed heirlooms. All right.
Some reward for a task well performed.
A little bit of gold. I'm almost feeling good about how this is going. Okay, an empty room. So yeah, we're gonna move down to this one. We gotta fight along the way. Curio, obstacle, and a trap. Okay.
Another mariner, another misfortune.
Oh boy. Oh, no me gusta. Well, at least we got him with some bleed. Ow! Hell yeah. Squishy, squishy. Yikes. Oh, what?
Obliterated.
Wow. Nice shooting, Tex.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Really? There we go.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
So curio and a little bit of combat. It's fine. We can handle this.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Wow, 6 damage. Excellent.
Onslaught. Destroy them all.
Ooh, they're not liking that. Okay. Okay, this is going relatively well. Okay, so first curio. Empty crate, and we've got a trap coming up. Oh, no, we have a fight. Never mind.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Good job, killer.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Nice. Boy, he's just not hitting that hard today. There we go.
Precision and power. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
That's quite the crew they've got there. Okay. Oof. There we go. Good, good.
A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose.
Ooh, not good. All right, guess we're just gonna dispose of some corpses and then... There we go.
A time to perform beyond one's limits.
Oh, abomination only. Well, oh, yeah, that's only for the Hound Masters, so. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna have a trap along the way here. Uh-oh.
Reeling, gasping, taken over the edge into madness. In Radiance, may we find victory.
Yep, there's a trap. Okay, we're almost done. Okay, room battle with treasure. What do we got?
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Good. We got some surprise. Let's see.
A momentary abatement.
Nice. Buffed, but he missed. Okay with that. Yes. Little corpse disposal? Okay.
A momentary abatement.
Got him. Who's left? Okay.
Be wary.
Oh, and quest complete.
Good.
Triumphant
pride precipitates a dizzying fall. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
All right. Just because I'm here, I'm going to hit this last room. Oh, is someone bleeding? Yep, someone's bleeding.
mind that such missteps are the exception, and not the rule.
All right, what's in here? Nothing.
The pungent odor abates. The things are driven back for a time.
Okay. How's everyone doing now? Oh, they're gonna have to. Intense craving for alcohol. Wow. Wow. That's really remarkable.